for lifers, or should I say Yahoo! It's Calgary Stampede. Today is the start of Calgary Stampede in Calgary, Alberta, Canada. And today, I'm going to show you how to make a vegan chocolate pancake. So welcome, Eat for Lifers. Welcome to Friday, to the weekend. I'm excited. Woohoo! Let's get started. Okay, so I'm going to start with turning on my stove to medium heat. Later, I will post. I did it again. I have a gas stove. Need to hear it. Pop. Ah, wonderful. Okay, so I have the ingredients to this vegan chocolate pancake. And this is celebration of Calgary Stampede. Every year, about 10 days, 9 days in July, Calgary, Alberta, we have our Stampede. I got my country music playing in the background. And yes, I love country music. And actually, where I first heard about country music was growing up in Jamaica, the Caribbean. My mom, she always listened to Dolly Parton, Kenny Rogers, Charlie Pride. I didn't have one of these until I get to Canada, but I knew all about country music. I love it, love it, love it. I love all sort of music, so I'm good. I love to celebrate anything. I'll celebrate anything as long as it's not scary or like gonna put me in a lot of pain. But enough about that. Let's get started. I have the ingredients here. We have almond flour, and I'm going to post the recipe later. I'm going to take a pic. I'm going to show you. This is very easy to do. You can do this for us gluten-free, for us gluten-free, dairy-free people that don't have options. I'm giving you one right now. Howdy. Hello, everyone. Let's do this. We're going to make vegan chocolate pancakes. So that's your almond flour. You're going to need cassava flour. Now you can use oat flour. This is a grain-free. So if you use oat flour, we know it's not going to be grain-free, but you can use oat flour. I just wanted to give everybody an option and go grain-free. And then I have some chocolate chips, which you can later put on top. But here is what I did. I also, instead of using like a cocoa powder, I just use the chocolate chips. I grind it up. And this is the chocolate chip granule that I'm going to pour into the batter to make the chocolate pancake. This is very good, especially when you're doing vegan. You're not using an egg, but you need something to bind the batter. But also maple syrup. So I didn't use honey because I know from my vegan people. So I use a lot of maple syrup. And hey, why would I use honey? It's Calgary, Alberta. We're doing Stampede. And we know what Canada is all about. Canada is all about maple syrup. So I have my maple syrup here. Some salt. You don't really need it, but you can if you want. And some baking powder. And I have here milk. So this, to make it grain-free, use coconut milk. You can use almond for like dairy-free almond milk, or but if you can also use rice milk, and rice milk is it's good too. It's just as good, but it won't be grain-free. Right. Okay, so I got my batter ready, and I already did a pancake earlier. Okay, my pan is well heated, and I have a non-grease skillet. Last time I wanted to say that, and the words were just not coming out. So I have a non-grease skillet. So I have my batter in here. I'm going to use about a quarter cup measure. And now you can make it as small as you want or as big as you want. Whatever your mouth can take, whatever you desire. But I'm going to use a 1/3 cup. Hi, everyone. I'm just going to show you how to do this pancake and get off because it's Friday and we want to have fun, especially on Stampede Day. Okay, so I have my quarter cup. I'm using quarter cup measure. I'm going to put this in here. And I'm just going to do one because I just want to show you the option of doing your pancake. So I have that in there. Now, remember what I said, you can put the chocolate chip in the batter as well, or you don't have to. You can just grind it up and put it in the batter. But these are mini chocolate chips, so you can just take a little bit and just put it on top as well. You can do that. Optional. Up to you. Okay, so that's going to go. You want to have it go for about 2 to 3 minutes on the first side. I'm just going to put the timer on and have that go for 2 minutes. So kitchen timer, 2 minutes, start it up, and I'm going to let it go. And then I'm going to flip it, and that's probably about another 30 to about a minute, depending how thick you're making the pancakes. Now, you can make thick, you can make it a little bit thin, but don't make it too thin because it is vegan pancake, so you don't want to make it too thin. It's just not going to be good, okay? So that is going, and I'm going to show you my vegan chocolate pancake. I'm so excited. Okay, so I got one done for you. And here it is. This is the vegan chocolate pancake. And this is it. And I'm going to just cut a piece and show you how yummy this is. Look at that. This is, you don't need eggs for this. This is so good. You don't have to use a fork. Grab a bite. You can put some maple syrup on there. You can put some chocolate sauce in there and you are good to go. Okay, I'm out. My pancake, I'm burning my pancake because I'm talking too much with food in my mouth. It's Friday. Y'all, you have a wonderful weekend. Yahoo! And we shall see each other again. Everybody, Eat for Life Earth, everyone, thank you for tuning in. Everyone, have a good weekend. See me next time. Yahoo!